Look at that.
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without. The way the dragons.
What are you talking about?
That's right.
Fools!
My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, did you? They're just coming back now for the first time in
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?